Hey, what's up, guys? So as this year comes to an end, I wanted to add another something to my website, to some of the stuff I offer. And that was opening up kind of a shop on my website for some of the work. I get emails about if I sell any of my prints, and usually it wasn't like a big thing that I did just because either time or I didn't have all the supplies and equipment that I needed. And I really didn't want to just send it out to like a lab and then have them drop ship it. So one of the things that I'm going to be starting this year, and probably starting right now, there's already a few up on my website, is prints in different sizes. They are all going to be limited edition. So each print based on the size is only going to have 5 prints of each. And when they're gone, they're gone. And I'm going to randomly upload different, you know, images throughout each month. That way they're, you know, there's always new stuff, but then, like I said, once they're gone, they're gone. And the only exception would be if somebody wants a much larger print, I can do one off of those. And that would be based on, you know, what size, how you want, you know, if you want it framed or not, or, you know, you're going to be doing that. So for the most part, there's going to be a series of images, 5 max of each. They will all be numbered, kind of a name of the location or something that tells me what image that was. And then also from time to time, I'm going to do a special edition kind of print or product. And it's all going to be like a one-off. So for instance, the one I have now is going to be this custom right here, where the one thing that I wanted to do was, yes, it'll be signed. And this is metal from Bay Photo, aluminum with the image printed. And then the frame I completely made myself. So that way I think it kind of goes well with the look of the image and kind of what I wanted to do. And so this is all like a kind of a special edition, all-inclusive piece where you don't have to worry about getting it framed or anything. So from now on, there's going to be a shop tab on my website where you can go and see a lot of the different prints that I have for sale. And then probably at the end of 2021, I'm also going to be working on a calendar, which again will be kind of limited in number to a certain amount. But throughout the year, I'm always going to have kind of special promotions and stuff. And I'll try and do a video, especially when I have either a new image coming up or some new thing that I am proud of that I want to put out there. Starting now, the one image that I am kind of proud of and the one I kind of want to, you know, inspired me to launch this whole thing is this photo that I took out in the Portland waterfront. And it was taken on March 22nd of 2020. And as a lot of us in Oregon know, March 23rd, everything kind of went in lockdown. So it was kind of the last time things were pretty much normal up until, you know, things weren't. So that's one of the reasons this photo had a special meaning to me and why I wanted it to be one of the first ones that I put out there. And all of the images that I put out there are going to be on archival quality paper with archive quality ink. So they will be in it for the long run, and you have the option of just getting the print shipped to you, or if you do want it kind of framed up and everything, let me know, shoot me a message and I can let you know how much that would cost. But for the most part, I also try to keep it pretty reasonable so that it's not out of reach of anybody that just wants a limited edition print that I've done and you know, that I'm proud of. So thought I'd share that with everybody else. Thanks again. Hope everybody has a great Christmas, and here's to an amazing 2021.